don't even look tired.
I wasn't yet involved in the community out here in 93. I wasn't in the state senate. And when you look at what's going on in Iowa, this is a catastrophe for a big chunk of the Midwest. What we want to do is